We're here. You look awfully raggedy. Times are grim. The least you can do is look sharp.
You dare meet my lady like that? You might scare her off for good.
Is that so?
You are undead as well. Then we've no time to fraternize. I have my mission and you no doubt have yours. We must not let this curse overcome us.
Okay.
Did I not explain the urgency of our tasks? Or are you so uncouth as to lack such judgment? By the looks of you...
Fine, you don't want to talk to me? I won't talk to you, lady. Jeez. You know what to be rude about it. I get it, you don't like zombies. And upward we go. Welcome back to the Undead Parish. Big Cat Logan, huh? Ow. You made me bleed my own blood. And for that you shall pay. But yeah, Frozen Bird, speaking of plus 5 to weapon, I think this weapon I have right now is plus 4, so we can probably do plus 5 right now. That'll make this weapon even more awesome. Be wary of Charmer. Ha ha.
Well, hello. You need...
Hello again. So, let's see. To get the halberd plus 5, I need one more Titanite shard. I'll purchase that for 800 souls. Plus 5 halberd. Cha-ching! Wait, so it's not even listed here anymore. Does that mean... That's as far as I can go for the moment, I assume. The Black Knight Shield I think I should upgrade now that I have the Twinkling Titanite. Wait, cancel. Can I see the... There we go. Ooh, this increased stability. Stability's always good. Hopefully I find him at Sen's Fortress, huh? We'll see, I suppose. Alright, let's upgrade the shield. A couple times. What about my armor? Let's do my armor as well. I've been having pretty good luck with this armor. Oh, I don't have any Titanite shards left, duh. Oh, you mean plus 5 to plus 6, I see. I think I need some special item for that, right? Some item I don't have. Ooh, I should do repairs. I haven't done repairs, like, at all. I should just repair, like, everything. Don't want to have any broken equipment. Modify equipment. Special Ember required for Blacksmith to ascend weapons, right. So, my knight armor, I could get to the next level if I get two more of these. Knight armor. Wait. Let me look at the stats. Some decent stat increases there. Cha-ching! I need three more if I want to go to the next level. Why not, right? Do 3 more of those. I don't know. I guess, yeah, why not? It requires large Titanite to go further than that. That brings us down to 6,300 souls. I guess we'll level up once, right? Why not? Wait. Oh yeah, I can do this now. I kind of want to put a point into endurance again because I love having extra stamina. I don't know if anything... Does anything give you extra poise? Not really. I assume poise is only determined by your weapon and stuff. Hey, certainly, Syrinx. Blood for the blood counter! That's right. The blood counter has already tasted blood tonight. Yeah, I'll do endurance then. And with my remaining 2,000 souls, I think I can buy crafting boxes. The smith boxes, were those 1,000 a piece? I can't remember. I kinda hope so. Otherwise, I'll have to come back for them again. Purchase item. Yep. No, 2,000 a piece. Darn. I only get one of them then. I guess I'll do the weaponsmith box then. I seem to smith weapons more often than I smith armor. Alright, let's go back to the depth, or the lower undead burg, and we'll head to the depths. The depths. Now, see, I don't know that much about the depths, because most of the people that I've seen play this game end up skipping most of the depths. So, we'll see what I learn about it as I progress. Aww. He got a hit on me. That makes me sad. I'm gonna go back through Firelink just so I don't have to deal with that stupid dragon on the bridge. I like how the motion blur like streaks him like he's moving, even though the camera's moving with him. That's funny. Oh, it's optional if you have the master key, I see. Yeah. I didn't take the master key because I want to experience all the game has to offer. I don't want to skip things since this is basically my first playthrough. I'm gonna stop at each bonfire along the way just to kind of checkpoint myself. I always hate it when I die and I have to run back way further than I need to, so I like to keep hitting those checkpoints. Hello, sir. Goodbye, sir. Oh, here's the next guy. Bonk. I think we can skip that one down there. Hello. Whoa. What? Oh no! Hey, Creeron. Welcome to the channel. There's a plus one for the death counter. Lucky number 70! I didn't expect that guy to jump over me, and the camera, like, swung around. I should have let go of the joystick instantly, but instead I walked off the edge. Like a fool. Luckily I had almost no souls on me, and they should be right up here. so they should be easy to retrieve. There we are. Retrieved. That was an embarrassing death, really. Caught him. Yeah. Uh-oh. Oh, there goes an item. It was probably a crappy item, so I don't care. If this guy can avoid jumping over me, then maybe I can survive. Shink. No humanity. Alright. Back down the long corridor. Almost there. Yeah. Those rats always gave me poison. The ones on the other side of the bridge where there's like three or four of them in a group. I hate those guys. I need to kill them every time. Well, not only do I hate them, but there's a chance they'll give me humanity. So, if I remember what people were saying, this is the door I can open now. Key to the depths. Hello. I like how there's so many unlit torches on the walls. Must crush all things. Alright. We're delving further down here. Hello. The depths. Alright, he's gonna stay there for now. Good. That means I can come over here and pick up whatever this is. Large soul of a nameless soldier. Bam. Ah, we've cleaned up everything. What do we got here? That guy looks like fun. Whoa. Well, he saw us. Oh god. He's trying to get up. Here he comes. Oh! Oh! Well, this guy's got some health on him. Oh yeah, haven't forgotten that. Woo! Get away from the edge so I can get around you. Yeah! Boosh! 1,000 souls, alright. That's what I'm talking about. That was a nice... Whoa, hey buddy. Bink. A nice little collection of souls I get from those butcher guys. 1,000. Uh-oh. A It had to be dogs. More dogs. Hey, he didn't die. You're supposed to die when I stab you. Aw, he broke the table and all the meat landed on the floor. A large ember. What's a large ember do? Where is it? Large ember. Ember for blacksmith weapon ascension. Oh. Ember required for weapon ascension. A large, high-quality ember handled by the blacksmith of Astoria. Ascension for +5 standard weapon. Allows reinforcement to +10. Also can ascend +5 standard weapon to raw weapon. Raw weapon can be reinforced to +5. Fantastic. +6, here I come. That's right, frozen. Or freezer. Is it freezer burn or, I assume it's freezer burn, right? Is it how you'd pronounce your name? Can I get a falling stab? Yeah! Gotcha. Raw weapons are good damage right away, but they aren't great later. Really? Interesting. I was gonna say, just by name alone, it seems like +6 would be more powerful. I assumed +6 would be more powerful, but then raw weapons would be, I don't know, good for something else later or something. So you just have to be smart about what you're doing. Can you climb this? You can. Whoa. Was that? Oh, hey, buddy. Boom. Froze burn. Okay. Ow. Another backstab. Oh, I missed. Gotcha. Sack. I got the sack off his head. I can wear that and look just like him. What the heck is back here? Huh. Nothing back here, really. Is this kind of just... Are you supposed to lure that guy over here or something? Just so you have more room to fight him? I was fine fighting him over here. I don't see anything glowing over here.
You. Yes, you. Here, open it. Please, you must help me. Thank you. I would have been a supper without you. Been eaten alive. I started to think. Thank you. Thank you, dearly. I am Laurentius. For the graceful, I will not forget my debt to you.
Laurentius! Interesting.
Oh, hello there. I'm fine, thanks to you.
Hello there.
Oh, hello there.
Oh, hello there. Nothing there. I think this is a dead end. At least we saved him, whatever that does. Is that all that was down there? Was there another path here? There must have been. Hey. Like right here. Oh god. I think that's the bottom right there. Ew. Oh, God. Look at the size of that thing. That's a big rat. Is there anything else to do up here before we fall down there? Guess it's time to fight the king of all rats, huh? He's come for vengeance against me for killing all those tiny ones. First, we'll get this item. Spider shield, interesting. What is going on there? Gross. Nothing to it, but to do it! Well, there you go. That was not hard at all. One humanity, fantastic. Sewer chamber key. Can I get your buddy there? Come here, buddy. I probably can't hit him from here. I really thought that giant rat was gonna be harder. A single plunging attack killed it? I can't possibly be that strong right now, can I? Oh no! Whoa! The heck? Well, I fell a long ways and now I'm somewhere. There's crazy frog monsters spewing smoke at me. Oh, what is that? Probably want that meter to run down. It's got a skull on it. Who knows where I am now? I haven't seen a bonfire in a long time. What is that? I still don't know what that was. Now as I step forward, I'm gonna bleh. Okay. These are strange creatures I'm finding here. Was there anything else? This looks like a way forward, so was there anything else? Hey, what's this guy? Nothing? Okay. What about up here? Very good. I keep falling down. I never seem to find a way back up, though. Is this the way back up? Oh! I don't want to do that. Ring of the Evil Eye. What does that ring do? Absorb HP from fallen enemies. Oh. The strength of the evil eye does not waver, and HP absorbed from fallen enemies. According to legend, this ring contains the spirit of the evil eye, a dark beast which assaulted Astora. Maybe I should replace my blue tearstone with that. That sounds pretty good. Kind of excited about that ring. It's kind of amazing. I just gotta find a way out of here. Jeez. What? Well, he vanished. Oh. This was that room I was about to go to. But now I'm out. Was that guy there before? You can't roll to crush them. Okay. Because I want that item that was behind the trap door. There's a trap door here. There's an item over there. Yeah! Fat roll. Oh, it's a humanity. Not bad. Yeah, well that was full of fail. Let's get through here. Dragging corpses with me. The guy was stuck to me. Can I leave a message that says, like, there's humanity back here? I've, like, never left messages in this game before. Don't I use the, orange stone? Don't I have orange soapstone or whatever? I could have swore I had one. There's the white one for a summon sign. Maybe you gotta buy the orange one. Maybe I never bought it. Maybe I saw it in the... Damn it. Maybe I saw it in the shop, but I never bought it. Everybody needs somebody to love. What's over here? Hello, sirs. Down you go. Eye of Death. What does an Eye of Death do? Eye of Death. Lure phantoms from other worlds. Online play item. The dreadful Eye of Death spreads disaster across neighboring worlds. Phantoms lured to the host world may end up as victims, allowing the death Eyes of Death to multiply, leading to further proliferation of bane. Wow. Hey. Another soul of a nameless soldier. Another soul of a nameless soldier. This place is a maze down here. Gooey. Hello. Oh no. Hmm. Whoa, hang on now, guys. Giant rats. Still not much of a problem for me, but they took me by surprise. Dim some big rats. Got a Slastic. I feel like back here would be a good place to hide an item behind these waterfalls. All this water is so loud in my headsets. I feel in my headset. Oh, it was a little baby rat. I feel like I need to talk louder, you know? Oh, that was like a regular rat. Whew. Be wary of up. Oh! That thing's moving! It's moving! Yeah. Doesn't exactly take much damage. Nope. Kill it with fire. Okay. That worked. That was a like, wasn't it? Zelda? Get it off! Get it off! Die! Wait! Oh, good. I must have just button mashed to a different weapon. I was worried that I actually, like, lost my weapon. I was gonna say I should drop a message, but I don't have the ability to do that. Where's he going? Come here, Mr. Rat. I feel like this rat is luring me somewhere. Does that lead to outside or something? I'm scared of it. I'm scared of going there. Hello?
I'm Dawn of Xena. I'm just a nurse. I adore trinkets and oddities, so I trade for them.
I see. Ooh, a gesture. Joy! I have learned the gesture of joy. I get gold pine resin, crystal straight sword. Crystal weapons? What is this? Crystal great sword, crystal straight sword. Is it just me or are those damage levels actually pretty good? Interesting. Very interesting. Are these worth it, anybody? Does anybody know what the deal with these is? Fully crystallized straight sword. Crystallization boosts attacks but makes the blade brittle. The sword cannot be used for long as it cannot be repaired. Oh, that's the gimmick, I see. So it's got low durability and it can't be repaired, so you just use it till it breaks and then you're done, right? What was that it? Wow, he has some decently expensive armor. Helm of the Wise, Armor of the Glorious.
Well, it is It's a shame. But no matter. No, not to worry. Come back again. I'm always available. Not a thing.
That guy's rambling. The heck is in there? It's locked. Locked! Okay, I guess we're going up that stairway. Oh God. I kinda think I recognize this room. Is this the gaping dragon? Oh, I have not found a bonfire in a while. What's the point? Don't you enter it? Yeah, there's a fog gate down there. You enter down there, right? Where the heck am I now? Is this like a little preview thing? Like you just kind of walk through? And it's like, hey look, ominous place. Before I do too much, I want to find a bonfire. What is that shadow? I don't like that shadow. Look like a reaper of some kind. Hello? Nobody here. Just keeps going down. Comfort. I don't get it. Heavy crossbow. That sounds cool. No, no, no. I don't want to fight yet. Oh, there's gotta be a bonfire in here, right? Am I nuts? I must have missed it somewhere, right? There's gotta be one. Who's shooting magic? Yeah. I kinda was scared that it was gonna lead me straight to the fog door, and lo and behold. Oh wait, I don't think I went up this. Yeah. I think I recognize this. Where am I? Hello? Ow. Bad zombie. Bonfire ahead. Hey, hey. Sewer chamber key. Why am I weary of this hallway? There's been holes in floors before. Okay. We did it, guys. Oh. I made it to the bonfire. safety of the bonfire. I don't know why these walls kind of look suspicious to me. No, I'm just crazy, I guess. That feeling of sitting down at a bonfire. I should probably level up, just because these souls are burning a hole in my pocket if I'm going to fight a boss. That's right, Slastic, I don't have to walk 5,000 miles every time my death count increases. I could probably use some vit and endurance, I think. What do you guys think of that? We'll do that. Try it out. Let's go see what this gaping dragon's all about. I've watched a couple people fight him, so I kind of know the general idea of it, but like all things in Dark Souls, you don't really know until you do it yourself. What? Okay. I also haven't gone this way. What's over this way? Oh. Bunch of dead rats now, and a great axe. What's the great axe look like, stat-wise? 140 damage. My halberd currently does 165. Oh, I don't even have enough super awesome points. I need 32 strength, holy crap. Oh man. It's like, wah! Look at that. Boof. No king, I'm actually on PC at the moment. Oh, I think he left already, holy cow. He didn't even stick around to get his answer. Alright, what about this way? What's over this way? Oh! Oh no! Stupid rat. Hey, I know where this is. I know, I totally agree, Slastic. I think that's an awesome feature, being able to equip stuff you don't have stats for. So you think, like, you know, so what if I'm not strong enough to wield that sword? Let me swing it anyway. And you get exactly... Oh, what's this? Why did I find another fog door? No! Oh, I somehow didn't have my Estus equipped. I don't want to go through there yet anyway, because I'm poisoned. Oh, you want to chat, huh? Tsutagama wants to chat. Wait, how do I get to messages? Wait, was that an accident, or did you actually want to chat? I guess I'll wait for your answer. Mouse pointer, what are you doing on screen? Sure you stay off screen, mouse pointer. I better get back to the bonfire since I'm all poisoned. No problem, Kasurigama. Let's get back up here and get up to the Healy Heels. Gosh, now there's two fog doors. Oh, I forgot this bonfire is not reinforced, so I don't get 10 Estus, I only get 5. Well, let's check the fog door that I just found. Because that fog door I'm curious as to where it goes. This time this rat's not fooling me. Gotcha. Hey, was there actually a rat here before? I remember these rats. Let's see what we got. Hello? Oh! Ow. Punk? Give me my 1,000 souls. Where the heck am I? Ow. Back it up. No! I guess I was due for a death. I hadn't died in a while. Nope, that's not the right button. I have this window selected, and I have this window selected. Okay. Alright, that was the first death we've had in quite a while. Not bad. Have I been down this way? I don't even know if I have. I don't know if I should keep going the way I did. All these rats are running away. Ow. Knock it off, buddy. Stabinate this box here. Box full of rat. Gotcha. I want my souls back. Plus, I just kind of want to know if this is like a whole new area or what. Alright, looks like the channeler doesn't respawn. Come here, you rats. Ow. I knew these rats weren't actually hard. Humanity! Oh, the humanity! Wow, where am I? Oh, this is above the boss room again. This is the top floor, I guess. Oh, hey. Not cool, buddy. Where do you think you're going? Okay. Those are empty. Got it. Hey. A large Titanite shard. Fantastic. I think that's what I need for my next Halbert upgrade level, right? Yeah, that looks like a fun place down there. is this direction? Is this like a maze? Looks like a trap door. Hey, Mr. Rat. Why don't you come play with me, Mr. Rat? Very good. Oh no! Damn it! Now I'm back down here again. Ugh. Another eye of death. One behind me. Oh god. No! Oh! Well, you can't let him finish that. Can't let him do that, that's for sure. When cursed, your HP... No. When cursed, your HP is halved. Lifting the curse requires a purging stone or the aid of a healer in New Londo. What have I done? Oh, my HP is halved? So... is this the thing that those mosses heal? The purple mosses? Didn't they list curse? I'm trying to remember now. Let me check ye old giant tome. Oh, it's backwards for you guys. I forgot I have my webcam mirrored. I forget if curse is the thing that the mosses do. Because the mosses did poison and something else, and I can't remember now. Blah, 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 blah. Status ailments. When afflicted by a status ailment, blah, 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 blah. That just tells you how status ailments in general work. There was one moss that said poison, and there was another one that said something else. Let me look. This thing has a glossary, doesn't it? Rare enemies. Your index. That's what I'm looking for. Curse, curse, curse. Page 31. Here we go. Poison, toxic, curse. Reduces max HP to half HP. Adjution takes effect four times. Up to four. What? Your attacks hit ghost enemies whilst cursed. That's interesting. So I can hit ghost enemies while I'm cursed. Can be healed by Ingward. Basilisk. That was a basilisk. That's what we were fighting. I see. How to heal. Purging stone, divine blessing. A resist cursed sorcery. You need to run... it's for poison and bleed. So I need a purging stone, that's what you said, right? Is that sold by that that one merchant? The merchant that was selling the mosses and stuff? I forget who sells that. Somebody does, right? I think this way can lead out. Hey, buddy. Oh, that's not a door, that's a window. Is this the right way to get out? I don't even know. Hey. This is someplace new. Uh-oh. Be wary of up. Oh, God! Damn it! Oh. Do I have any more firebombs? No. Farm some souls and get like 5 of them. You want to buy from the bell tower guy. 3,000 each. Oh, so the guy who does the repenting and stuff up by the gargoyles. Another soul of a nameless soldier. I gotta keep on top of it with this Estus now just to stay alive long enough. Be wary of up. How can I avoid getting those guys to fall on me? I feel like there's basically nothing I can do. I can't even see straight up. Oh wait, that was that door. I know where I am. Farm like 15,000. Oh my god. That's a lot of souls. Does Mojimbo come back here? Doesn't look like it. Oh, I gotta fight my way out of here now. Guess it shouldn't be too bad. Just a butcher or two in the way. Butchers give 1,000, so that's gonna be good. I gotta fight a butcher to get out. Yeah, the butcher was right down here before, wasn't he? And now he's not. Oh god. I don't want to let these guys surround me. Okay. So it looks like I don't get any more butchered souls because those are one-time guys. Okay. Okay. Up, up, and away. Climbing out of the depths. It's annoying, too, because we are right by the graping. Well, now he says beware of curses. Thanks, helpful help tip thing. Oh, okay. So the quickest way back to the bell tower is probably back this way. I feel like I'm gonna get there with not enough souls. I'm gonna have to do a little farmy farm in order to get enough souls. It wasn't. So you said this lady has them, but they're too expensive, right? So he's got bleeding poison and toxin. That's it. And a bunch of projectiles. Prism stone. Purging stone. 6,000, I see. So you said the bell tower guy has them for 3,000. Very good. Let's go. It's all part of the Dark Souls experience, so I guess you just gotta live with it. Farming Simulator 2014. Soul Farming Simulator. By the people that brought you Euro Truck Simulator. Ow. Knock it off, pal. I know there's a nameless, I think that's a nameless soldier soul over there. I kind of want to get it, but it feels risky. At any point, really. Much less right now when I'm trying to uncurse myself. Let me stop back here to get back up to 10 Estus. We'll head on up back to the parish. Perish the thought. What a day. What a day it's been. I guess I gotta go this way then. I'm not gonna have enough souls though. So... never mind this right now. I should probably hit the bonfire over here just to tag it in case I die while trying to farm souls. Transient curses. Is the transient curse thing, is that what you use to fight ghosts? Okay. Now we're all rested up, and that bonfire is tagged, so we don't have to run all the way back. Let's see if we can't farm us some souls. Welcome to Soul Farming 101, I'm Soul Farmer John. Hey, General Peaches. Boy, did you miss some stuff, man. I was all ready to fight the Gaping Dragon, and I got cursed. So now, I gotta farm souls until I can buy the uncursing item. And it's ridiculous. Ow. I have to do my farming, because see, the curse gives me half health. I can only get half health. That's the maximum I can get. And that is not good. I don't like it. Hit me again. Gotcha! Yeah! This is gonna take a while if I try to farm in this area. Will the other thing get cured? What? What about the other thing? What other thing? The basilisks aren't hard as long as you're really focused on staying out of that smoke. Ooh. He dropped a rapier. Yeah, but to even get healed, I need, like, a couple thousand, right? Oh, that was a nice double kill. No, not him. Roar. Come here, punk.